To get started, I just added a video to my timeline and dragged an image onto the track above. Let's begin by positioning the time marker to where you want to start moving your image. Then make sure your image is selected on the timeline and go over to the inspector. Under transform, click the little diamond next to position to create a starting keyframe. Then drag the position's values to move your image to your desired starting point. I'm going to move mine just off screen. And I'm going to click this keyframe toggle on my image clip so that I can see my keyframes as I animate. Next, move the time marker to where you want your image to finish moving at. Drag the position's values to position your image to where you want it to move to, which will create a second keyframe. Okay, now when I play this back, my image moves from one location to another. If you want your animation to move faster or slower, just drag your second keyframe around on your image clip. Okay, and that's it for this tutorial. Thanks for watching and see you next time.